say two things. One, it's doing the first 100 days by yourself. So some of those campaign promises that we talked about require
Winston, you like that. Just like Jack, he loves those empty bottles. Why don't you pop it? Blow it up.
By issuing, you know,
go ahead, Winston.
Et cetera, and get it done, and then I think we'll tackle the next issues. I think Donald Trump's supporters want more than anything, action, something to happen, something to be significantly accomplished. And he gets that. You know, you're assuming on this issue, Donald Trump is, should be judged on the same plane.
Just like your buddy Jack. You like those bottles, huh?
We've got to stop doing that.
You like to make that noise. You like to drive daddy crazy.
I think he's going to do it the way he wants to do it. And I give him understanding his voters and knowing that they're hungry for something tangible to get done.
Can I ask you if you think there are any limits to the hunger, I guess, to both of you?
Yeah, Winston. Yeah. Say hello to Jack. Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm.